Yeehaw! This is technical. Nothing like getting your back tires off the ground going downhill. That qualifies as technical.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think it'd be more fun going back up.
I think so, actually. You trying to climb? You coming up the spot?
Let's do it.
All right.
Because, I mean, this just goes back to the parking, so. I'll follow you. You in low?
Oh yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, let me. Don't be crooking your belt. Tires are too wet. Thank you. That was awesome. That goes right back down to where it forked off, I think. Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification. And make sure you look at the links down in the description and in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching.
Everybody out to work.
This takes us back towards the warming hut.
Yeah, that's why I
huh.
Well, it's not posted.
Yeah.
They put the arrow this way, so I don't know.
And the arrow says go that way, but... What do you think? You know that where we were at the warming hut? I think we could have gone down that pole line.
When we turned, we hit the dead end to the right. We turned around to the dead end and looped back.
Yeah, we looped back and then we went left. You could have gone right, I think.
Yeah.
Because they had it all mowed and I saw where there was trail down that way, but.
I wasn't sure because I was looking, I could see where they had put fill and everything else.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is where it takes us over because I remember seeing this and that.
All right.
other forward. Woo! Or not. This is a technical trail. Let's.
I guess we'll see what's down there.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, we'll have to. The other reverse.
Yeah, I can't see the screen.